How to break bedrock in Minecraft Bedrock Edition. So then what you first need to do, you need to grab powdered snow and a cauldron. You need to come up to the nether roof, like if you're in survival, just like dig a straight way up, and then come over here, place the cauldron under a piece of bedrock, get one powdered snow, two powdered snow. Doesn't seem that hard. And then you get and then just collect your powdered snow back. Now, if you guys think this is all fake because I'm in creative, well, what if I go into survival? One powdered snow, two powdered snow. So look at that. You can get a free way onto the nether roof practically using this method. Just use this. I would always recommend bringing multiple powder snows, mainly so this one doesn't get stuck, kind of like how it did. Give me this. But yeah, it's just super easy. You just powdered snow, bedrock's gone. Careful not to freeze yourself, though. Now, I wouldn't say this would be a very good way of getting to the nether roof. But, like, you could just place a cauldron there. And then, voila! Looky there, I'm on the nether roof. And I broke bedrock. Oh yeah, that was an accident. And I broke bedrock getting up here. So that is how to break bedrock. That is how to break bedrock in Minecraft Bedrock Edition.